Who thinks that they're going to crash? That's right. No one ever thinks they're going to crash. I never thought I was going to crash, but it happened to me. I crashed a motorcycle without a helmet on in Arizona, and I've been 7 years recovering from it, and I'm still not done. Every day, I don't just do rehab when I'm at the rehab center. I do rehab 24 hours a day. I just want to portray a positive image after all I've been through. Can't waste my life now.
That race, but I don't think they stand a chance.
Well, you seem to be winning right now. I haven't been able to figure out how to do a wheelie yet.